go, go. Go, 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 go. Lavender's blue, dilly dilly, lavender's green. When I am king, dilly dilly, you shall be queen. Who told you so, dilly dilly, who told you so? 'Twas my own heart, dilly dilly, that told me so.
Mother said straight ahead, not to delay or be of a sled. I should have heeded her advice, but he seemed so nice. And he showed me things, many beautiful things that I hadn't thought to explore. They were off my path, so I never had dared. I had been so careful, I never had cared. He made me feel excited, well, excited and scared. When he said, come in, with that sickening grin, how could I know what was in store? Once his teeth were bared, though I really got scared, well, excited and scared, he drew me close, and he swallowed me down a dark, slimy path, where lay secrets that I never want to know. And when everything but failure seemed to disappear forever, at the end of the path was Granny once again. So we waited in the dark until someone set us free. We're brought into the light, and we're back at the start. And I know things now, many valuable things that I hadn't known before. Do not put your faith in a cape and a hood. They will not protect you the way that they should. Take extra care with strangers, because when flowers have their dangers, though scary is exciting, nice is different than good. Now I know, don't be scared. Granny is right, just be prepared. Isn't it nice to know a lot? And a little bit not. Mother said straight ahead, not to delay or be of a sled. I should have heeded her advice, but he seemed so nice. And he showed me things, many beautiful things that I hadn't thought to explore. They were off my path, so I never had dared. I had been so careful, I never had cared. He made me feel excited, well, excited and scared. When he said, come.